Our working day can start before dawn, and it often ends after dark. We're up with the early risers, the morning joggers, the city commuters. The tools we use are completely cordless, so there's less setup time, less downtime. We just pitch up, unload, and we're ready to go. I think the role of green spaces has become more important now. We're in charge of maintaining these spaces, so the equipment we use has to leave as little impact as possible.